Thank you. So basically, we had to develop a product which we could bring from our hometown, a unique product which is not available in and around the city. So we made our own stuff and we put a price for that. We were given a limit. And from this marketing expo, what it taught all of us is how difficult it is to sell a product in the market and how to get customers to buy your product and how to reach a profit. So towards the end of the day, we understood how difficult it is for those who are actually in the real market and how they struggle every day to sell their product and to get customers and to maintain their profits and to have a great position in the market. So overall, it was a great learning for us, and we thank sir a lot for giving us this opportunity.
Entrepreneurship. Actually, through this exhibition, I was able to know that there was an entrepreneur inside me. Not just me, but there was an entrepreneur in every one of us. We all had a great experience. It was nice to find a new product of our own, try to sell it off. And you know, through the minimum amount we invested, that is through 500, even with that small amount, we were able to make profits. It's not about the profits actually, it was regarding how we use our idea to produce a new product. And it turned out to be a success. Not just the products, the program entirely turned out to be a success. And I sincerely thank Swaminathan sir for giving us a huge opportunity, a very good opportunity. Know that entrepreneurship is really fun. Thank you.